What's up, guys? This is GreenWarrior291. I'm here with Darkvine, and we're back with another Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop. Cancel that.
0.2.
How did I screw that up? Okay, this looks too Dream Drop distant, like, so bear with me there. Birth by Sleep 0.2, my arrow. Alright, so I played like the first half the entire time.
Yeah, I think there's just like another half to go. Figure out if the others broken.
Oh, the ones that are broken are basically the ones you already did.
Yeah, pretty much. I think this one.
That one.
There we go. Okay. I can't remember what this one does. Oh, well, we'll figure it out. Guys. Nope, can't do that now. Oh, I hate how this thing.
You're gonna die, so you're gonna.
Oh, well, yeah, there is. Why does she have to
kill me? I don't remember her being. Remember, we're playing on like very hard difficulty.
Oh, that's right.
You need help. What's that?
What are these? Yeah, this thing is just music.
You can probably finish it off.
Just stop having like all of my
So all I can see is they combined first place sleeps focus and Kingdom Hearts 2's magic.
Yeah. But the really cool thing about Blue Zaga is this.
Yeah, slow motion, so birth by sleep.
Dream drop distance?
I mean, dream drop distance.
Yeah.
Dang it, not my day.
It happens. So that's the finish mirror. I think there's so that's three mirrors done. That means I think there's four. Maybe.
There's one over there. No.
Broken?
No, that one.
Oh, this one.
What is it?
Basically, you keep going up, but there's a huge illusion. Oh, let me see if I can.
Because it's from here. Oh, I see.
Of the mirror, yeah. It's just keep an eye on the bottom there.
Okay.
That is what gets really confusing. Alright.
See what it's trying to do.
It's really If you don't get it the first time, it gets really confusing, and then there's a cutscene that helps you get it.
I'm gonna show people how to do it.
There you go. Okay, so basically, to get the cutscene...
No, we don't have to.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get the cutscene. To get the cutscene, you just keep going this way.
Okay, I see what you're
getting closer and closer, but you're actually getting farther and farther. And you just have to wait till you see this thing in the top mirror, and then you gotta turn around.
That makes sense.
There you go, viewers.
Now you don't have to suffer through the same thing.
Yeah, because the first time I played this game,
And what the cutscene does... Oh, wait. Another Aqua?
Yep.
You might want to be careful due to the fact that you have little health. Memories.
Oh, yes, painful memories. Come on. Oh my gosh.
Heal now.
Oh my gosh, she's not letting me. Oh, that was too close.
Can you deflect it, huh?
I don't know. I'm trying. I'm also just trying to get to the front door.
Yeah, lucky.
I hate this so much.
We are playing in a difficulty. Difficult.
Yeah. But. It's no biggie.
I think that.
I'm not gonna do that. I'm going to go to the safe room.
Over there.
Yep. It was the other way.
No, you were wrong. Turn left. There. I just hope that you can play Xbox One with PlayStation on Numbers 3. You co-op that way, and then that would definitely make it fun.
Don't tell me it's choose the right candelabra. Oh, I didn't pay attention.
We are in the natural habitat, also you might want to heal. That's one way to do things.
Yep. What are they doing? Where are they?
Maybe we have to find a way to climb up the room? We got this.
Yep.
You'll never
and of course
see the round light again.
Room randomly lightens up again. So in that mirror, you'll see that right, that platform rising up and down.
What's this?
Huh?
Wait, what is that?
Look in the mirror, you'll see a platform. Yeah, you've got to time it just right in order to get it on the other side where you need it to be. Oh, no, that was...
Wait,
it's
I don't...
too low now, you can't get to the next one.
Ah, I see what you mean. I didn't understand what... I didn't understand. Yeah. Okay. Wait, what do you mean it's just the item to fall? No.
Yeah, you're gonna fall.
I'm gonna survive.
No, you're not.
I'm gonna waste death by a little. I'm gonna waste death. Just a little. Just a little. I would have survived. I didn't actually mean to fall. Okay, so same thing.
So this, I guess it was tricky. So it's gone. It's completely gone.
Give me a second. I would have survived if I didn't fell by accident.
Yeah, well, things happen.
Okay, and then
so,
I can perfect. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
I think that's right about. Might be a little too high.
Yeah.
Oh, you got this. Oh, there we go.
This is more forcing the player to be more intelligent. Okay, let's see. Yeah. Okay, I understand it now.
Yeah.
Okay, so go back to your appropriate things. And then I'm going to time you.
Yeah, there's...
Why?
I think there's two. You gotta get those two to line up just right.
What do you mean, just right?
Actually, no, there's three. There's a third one over there. You gotta get them all to line up. Do you want me to try?
I'll figure it out. You figure it out. Okay, well, wait. Oh.
No. Oh, this is awesome. But I think you can work with this.
No, I...
There you go. It forms a wayfinder. I just noticed. Go back to the other area. Oh my gosh, I can't believe... No, don't look in the mirror. Don't look in the mirror. Just look right there. It forms a wayfinder.
I see it. It would have been... I could still probably make it.
That's adorable. Yeah, oh, that last one's gonna be a pain. You got this? Maybe?
Yep.
You didn't need to.
I skimmed through it. Haha, screw you. I skimmed through there. Now time to beat up these guys.
Yeah, I hate the ones that are hey,
enough!
That's no fair.
That is not fair.
That's such a load of baloney. Even the game knows that. That's a load of baloney. I didn't deserve to die.
Are you
the fact that I died because of that? That now.
Yeah, I like the effects that the magic does. Okay, now this is the really tricky one.
What do you mean?
Because that happens and it starts swirling around and you have to time it just right.
So I have to time it to get to that area up there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nope. Yeah, it'll appear behind you when it's on that side of the mirror.
What do you mean?
Like, when you're on that side of the mirror, it'll appear behind you, but you need to go to the other side.
I understand. Okay,
That was pretty good.
I may have been off by a little.
Yeah, you can still.
Yep.
I know what this is now.
Yeah, I think this is the last copy of Aqua we have to fight.
For a moment, I was like, wait a minute, we're fighting the one with our costume? That would have been annoying.
Go! Yep. Gotcha!
Whoa, this one's been a bit amazing. Oh, no.
What do you mean this is the real one?
Her health is way higher.
Oh, she's copying my move.
Farewell.
even out the odds.
Oh, if you get a finishing move, try to finish it, then you're not going to keep it. Gotcha! Enough. Anyway, move it. Go.
I see her spamming.
Oh,
I'm not gonna die just when I'm right there. Nice try. Wait, she was wearing the outfit.
That's weird.
Tara and Ben didn't have anything to say. But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me.
Now we are saving because I didn't almost die for nothing.
Yeah.
Right there, right?
Yeah.
Alright, end of the hallway, that would be right. No. That one would be all the way to here.
Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. I've talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows.
And she's
but with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She is the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this
just really foreshadowing?
The last apparition before it takes me over.
Foreshadowing.
That is true. It is a lot of foreshadowing towards what happens in Kingdom Hearts 3, but it is the setup.
Yeah, but does it have to be this crazy?
I mean, this is just her trapped there in all the way till Kingdom Hearts, events of Kingdom Hearts 1.
Yeah.
That's not considering the fact that there's still Kingdom Hearts 2. 358 days over 2.
Chain memories. Are they?
Change of distance.
Phantoms? I don't care.
There's
if
a lot to consider, and that's a few more years.
Or if I fall into the darkness.
I think the.
I miss them.
So 10 years would be the start of Kingdom Hearts 1. And there's another.
I would assume this is.
I think there's another 2 years.
I assume this is around that time. Like,
get
she's really going
way!
Through the entire 10 years.
Yeah.
Man, I really should have just played this away. I did not told you to do that.
It'll just happen at once. At least we don't have to worry about those stupid. Oh, not only is magic, and those.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
Yeah.
Well, I have this.
Now. And now. Farewell.
showed them. Of course it had to be you.
You really think you can keep me away from my friends?
Oh.
I'm pretty sure he does.
He's screwed though. I've beaten you before.
I haven't tried in this mode. Oh well, that was fun.
I remember those words. I don't remember that. Oh, now I do. The fact that it goes back at him is just a flaw on the second character.
You're done. kid. Like a Temple Run game or something.
Missed. Missed. No, that doesn't. No, that doesn't count. That can't count.
Oh, it does.
I know how to take care of you all.
I'm down to focus.
Teleportation.
Oh yeah, I think you can teleport between the parts of the dark world.
Dark side, I see one.
Yeah, there's a few. Oh, wait, I think maybe this is the right way. No, you're going the wrong way now.
How do you know?
Because of the save point, you're going backwards.
Oh, dang. That explains why this random drops, I won't do anything. But how I ended up over here, though?
This game is just a little bit different.
It's back to Alice in Wonderland, wonky.
Okay, so let me just do that.
Yep. Here I assume. You're done. I'm using the map. So they were right there.
Yep. And you need to go back. Yep.
Is that the dark side you were talking about?
No. There's one really difficult one at the end of the story.
Half
the dark side.
Yeah, you say difficult. Which plane in a more, or more difficult?
Normally,
I love that I've been cheating death for a little bit.
Yeah, I don't
I fell, but...
Well, besides that, wasn't a game move. To the bottom again. Did that try?
Yeah. Here you go. This looks like the... No, it doesn't look.
And we're about to start.
At least saving it. This better.
Yeah, saving it better.
Anyways, that is the end of this video, guys. This is GreenWarrior291 with Darkvine signing out. Just because I don't want to overlap it. We'll see you next time.